drop it.
Before making the choice to have vertical gastric sleeve surgery, Jessica Atkins looked to social media. I searched weight loss hashtags, most specifically weight loss surgery hashtags, and I was so inspired, says Atkins, who underwent the procedure in 2016 and has since been documenting her journey on YouTube and Instagram. But it wasn't just the impressive transformation photos that made an impact. It was other users' comments. Everyone was so positive and supportive, and I knew this was a community I wanted to be a part of. I also wanted to be able to help others the way hashtags helped me, she says. Starting at 285 pounds, Atkins recorded her very first meeting with her bariatric doctor, kicking off her official weight loss journey. She decided to continue posting candid videos about her triumphs and struggles, and soon incorporated food product reviews as well. She now follows a keto diet. A weight loss journey is about more than just the weight coming off. It's a big mental struggle as well, says the administrative assistant, who hit her goal weight of 150 pounds on her 30th birthday, July 7, 2017. I feel if I only talked about the positive parts of this, I would be doing my viewers a disservice. The biggest compliment I get is when others tell me that watching my videos helped them be more prepared for things they have encountered. Atkins has come a long way. She went from consuming fast food 3 times a day, 5 or 6 days a week, to eating a low-carb/low-sugar diet. They say alcoholics can tell you the very day of their last drink. I can tell you the last time I had a piece of bread, August 5, 2016. We'll be right back.